lot of Microsoft Office products give you the option to group objects together. And what I mean by grouping is if you have a lot of things on a particular document, such as clip art, text boxes, design elements, and they're all sort of in layers on top of one another on the sheet, you may want to be able to move them all at once, or you may want to resize them all at once instead of having to resize everything individually. This is where grouping comes in handy. So you can see I flipped back over to the first page of my publisher template in my brochure, and this flap over here, the outer cover, there's a lot of features to this that could be grouped so that I could move this all as one and resize everything all as one. And if I take my cursor and I just drag across all of the content here, you can see everything that's highlighted, that's all a separate object or a separate piece of flip art or a separate piece of text box, and I would have to resize, move everything one at a time if they're not grouped. Now, if you start to add different design elements to your document and you want to be able to group them, I'm going to just add a couple of other things to this page over here. I'm going to come over to my insert menu and maybe I'll insert a little accent mark. I'll put that on my screen over here. I'll resize it a little bit. Maybe I'll tilt it a little bit. And whatever design elements that you want to add to this, you can, again, adjust your template however you want it. Adjust your pictures, adjust your font and everything. But now I want to group everything, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to click, again, what I did before is I started in the upper left-hand corner, upper right-hand corner, whatever you want, and you're going to drag across all of the content on the flap. And then what you're going to do is come back over to the Home tab, and on the right-hand side, you'll see something that says Group. So now once I click Group, you can see all of a sudden all the individual aspects of this section over here are gone, and now this is all one. So now, if I really needed to, I could move this entire thing over without having to move the clip art a little bit, and without having to move the text box over a little bit. Do you still have the ability to do that? Yes, you can, because what you can do is click on this one object now that it's all one again, and you can select Ungroup. And that will bring everything back into visual. So if you did need to adjust any of the text on your screen, you would have the ability to do that. But grouping comes in handy in a lot of different cases if you want to be able to resize something. So now I could resize this all at once instead of having to do individual objects one at a time.